21 is asking Pennsylvania's top politicians the tough questions on our show Face the State. In this week's edition, we sit down with the U.S. Senate hopeful Democrat Joe Sestak for a candid and at times lively discussion on everything from his military approach to Washington politics to his personal life.
Real quick question on bio. It says here that you live with your wife and your daughter in Delaware County. Don't they really live in Virginia? Your wife is registered to vote in
Delaware County. As a matter of fact, they're there right now.
Is your wife not registered to vote in Delaware County?
If I could.
And to hear his very personal response to that question and much more, tune in to Face the State this Sunday morning at 11 right here on CBS 21.